Hello. I'm standing in front of a map of the island of New Penzance. It's the site of Wes Anderson's exciting new movie, Moonrise Kingdom. Actually, this map doesn't really exist. There is no Moonrise Kingdom, but don't tell anybody in the movie that or they'll be very disappointed.
Edward Norton plays Scoutmaster Ward, leader of Khaki Scout Troop 55. He rings his bell and calls them to work. They're working on a latrine today.
DeLuca, latrine inspection.
Khaki Scouts work hard.
Troop number 55 hangs out there at Camp Ivanhoe.
Edward leads his scouts on some pretty strange adventures. Shooting could get pretty tense. A hurricane does figure very prominently in the movie and endangers the lives of some of our characters.
What do you have to say for yourselves?
If it ever got tense on set, Edward would play with his hat. Here's Wes Anderson holding a megaphone. Edward Norton, he's holding an iPhone. Edward's a natural leader. Here he is sticking a pencil in the mouth of a khaki scout. He can jump like a rabbit and throw a stone with the best of them. But in the end, he proved himself a real friend to khaki scouts everywhere.
Moonrise Kingdom in select theaters on May 25th. See you later.